Jesus was teaching in a house, and the house was packed. Inside the house were religious leaders, listening carefully to every word he was saying. And outside was a paralyzed man, and four of his friends brought him to Jesus. But because of the crowd, they couldn't get into the house, so they went up the outside stairs onto the flat roof. They made a hole in the roof. They lowered their friend down right in front of Jesus. When Jesus saw that the friends trusted him, he said, "Friend, I forgive you the wrong things you've done." Now, the religious leaders thought to themselves, "Who does this man think he is? Only God alone can forgive the wrong things we do." Jesus asked them, "Why do you think these things in your heart? What's easy for me to say, 'I forgive you the wrong things you've done,' or 'Stand up, roll up your mat, and go home?'" It was dead quiet. So Jesus said, "Well, just to prove to you that I do have the authority, friend, stand up, roll up your mat, and go home." So the guy stood up, he rolled up his mat, and he went home, right in front of everyone. All the people were amazed. They praised God and said, "We saw wonderful things here today."